Hello, Congressman Lungren. I spoke to you at the Elk Grove Town Hall, and I spoke to you on the issue of industrialized hemp for alternative energy to gas. And you replied later that evening that you support research into alternative energy sources. One that we hear a lot about is natural gas, which is obtained through a process known as fracking, or hydraulic fracturing. This process of drilling has actually caused earthquakes in Ohio, and it has polluted rivers, and it has polluted sources of drinking water for your humans, so that it's not able to be used for drinking by humans or animals. And in 2005, you voted for an exception in the Clean Water Act, which would allow this process to go unchecked. You've been an avid supporter of deregulation of big oil, as well as a beneficiary of $173,000 in contributions from big oil and big gas, according to Oil Change International. So why did you vote against a law that would inform citizens if there are dangerous toxic chemicals released into their neighborhoods or at their workplace? How can we trust you to protect our environment and to protect our public health with this track record?
Number one, fracking for natural gas. There's no scientific evidence whatsoever that any earthquakes were caused by the fouling of the water. And fracking action has been going on since the 1940s. It was first done in the United States. It has continued in the United States. And we are the Saudi Arabia of natural gas. And for us, for parts of the country and parts of the world that are not as stable as the United States. So yes, I do support natural gas development. I do support offshore drilling. I do support making us as independent as we possibly can be.
You had asked your question tonight and then also got a response. How did the congressman, how did you feel he replied to you?
I heard the response I probably expected to hear, because he has one of the worst environmental records of any member in Congress. He has a lifetime 4% rating by the League of Conservation Voters, which is one of the most conservative environmental organizations. He has spent a 30-year career basically, you know, supporting big oil companies, energy companies, not supporting the environment, voting against the California Wilderness Act, voting against the Clean Water Act. He, as far as, you know, him being a supporter of alternative energy research, I'd say it sounds like all he cares about is the corporate bottom line with that, not the stuff that's, you know, for the public health of people, because we've actually seen the samples taken from rivers in Ohio where fracking has been done. The water is flammable, and that can't be good for people, and they're starting to do fracking here in Sacramento County.